In his post on Twitter, President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni revealed that he started experiencing mild flu-like symptoms on Tuesday but ignored them and proceeded to the meetings in Entebbe, as well as working on his State of the Nation address. However, yesterday morning, he noticed some mild flu-like symptoms in one of the nostrils and called the doctors to take samples and rule out corona. The president revealed that he's a COVID-19 suspect since yesterday during the State of the Nation address.
If I have a slight cold, so I called my medical team to check corona. They took samples as usual. There's what they call a rapid one. That one was negative. Then there are two which go for deep analysis. One was negative, the other one was positive. So I'm a suspect of corona as I'm standing here. That's why you saw me coming in separate cars with Mama. I said, Mama, please, you use your car.
It was confirmed that the president has coronavirus when he came back from Kololo yesterday. Museveni says he's in self-isolation at Nakasero and has delegated all his work for today and tomorrow to the Prime Minister Robina Nabanja. In his tweet, the president said, "As everybody knows, I have been very cautious with corona. However, recently I had to give up masks because they have been causing me allergic reactions in the eyes and also in the throat. Do you remember when I lost my voice twice during the elections? That is part of the allergy. I have, therefore, got the second forced leave in the last 53 years, ever since 1971, when we started fighting Idi Amin." Still in his tweet, the president said, "One other time was when I had a problem of sinuses and I had to lie low for some days at Mwea. By God's grace, all is well and I'm only experiencing mild symptoms. However, I always prefer to err on the side of caution and self-isolate for now," Museveni added. Also in the same post on Twitter, Museveni congratulated the security forces for blocking all terrorist activities in the country and ensuring that the huge celebrations like that of Martyrs' Day that happened last Saturday on 3rd June 2023 took place without any incident, in spite of terrorists operating in Congo, South Sudan, Somalia, Mozambique, among others. The president also congratulated Ugandans upon reaching the 2023 Heroes Day, which will be celebrated tomorrow in Luero.